Good evening, my dearest of talkers, and welcome back to another episode of this evening's Let's Talk About It show. Today, I'm going to react to NCT 2020's Resonance Part 2, first two videos that came out, 90's Love, Work It, all the way to their latest performance at the Asian Artist Awards 2020. So without any further ado, let's begin! Okay, my talkers, so welcome back, and if this is your first time being on my channel, my name is Tommy and this is the Let's Talk About It show. If you have been here or it's your first time, please make only sure that you might subscribe and hit the notification bell, of course, only if you'd like to. There is no must here, and I'm not going to keep you waiting too much. So whoever haven't seen my video, I'm going to post my link in the description for the Resonance Part 1 reaction video that I've made a few weeks back. And they have released their Resonance Part 2 album. Now, I haven't seen yet the videos. I wanted to keep them for the reaction. And their first video that came out was 90's Love. On November 23, so 5 days ago. And I think 2 days later came out Work It. So let's start. I already like the vibe of it. Very much.
Yeah.
Very much 90s vibe. A first observation, I really love the concept of them being in a hockey field. You know, finally some sports included. They have a lot of colorful clothes here, very much. Oh, friendship! This is something that you know, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's a carpet on the eyes for them not to slip. That's a good idea. He has such a sweet voice. But for, I mean, in my opinion, Ten is one of the best choices for such songs. And Mark as well. And not because of the making part of Super M, but because they are stars. All of them are. I'm sorry, all 23 members are. We want it. I got it. Yes, the end of 90s love is the beginning of work it. So, in my opinion, the 90s were the best years. At least I was born on the 2nd of February 1990. So, immediately after the beginning of the 90s, the beginning of the first few days or first month, I really loved the 90s growing up as a child, and I think the music up to this date, even the hip hop, rap, pop, everything that belongs to the 90s is one of the best. It can't be compared to the new period because the new period was changing all the time, but the 90s were around the same level every year. Now, let's see, work it together. Is that Hendrix? Seasonies, talking about us. Another 10 video. But this is Hendrix, bro. His hair grew a lot. Oh, this is such a bop. I see you dance, dance. I wanna see you dance, dance. For a moment, bro. This is the preparing for their third song, I'm more than sure. Yes, and hell yes. This song is an extreme bop. No doubt. I mean, Resonance Part 1, Part 2, and NCT 2020's setup program with NCT U being each time with different members, NCT Dream being each time with different members. So it's not, it's not just the normal constant members that we know of NCT Dream or NCT U. It's changing all the time, and I don't know why they only post them as NCT or NCT Dream. So if someone can explain me why are they doing that and changing the members all the time in each clip, I would be more than happy to know. But let's watch now the Asian Artist Awards. of 2020 with their full performance. Let's begin. I like this jacket. Nice intro. I like the vibes of this intro very much. So, who doesn't know, the Asian Artist Awards were last night with no audience, everything online, as most of the new things are being done. This is sad, but many artists won, including actors, and there were like 57 winnings, I think. So in my next video, I will post the list of all the winnings as well. There is a video. I will post that as well. Oh, I love this song so much. Really, I love it. It's an emotional song. It's a fantastic vibe song. Very romantic. And their vocals are off this chart.
I remember last as yesterday. Oh no. When only you did not take. Oh no. Too lindo. When we shine bright, I'm alive in the city of New Gen.
Yes, bro. Sorry. You can see the production team in the back. It's sad, yes, it's sad, very sad. There are no people, no audience. Sorry. Amazing, amazing song. I'm home. '90s love, right? Mm-hmm. I'm more than sure it's '90s love. Or not? No, it's Work It, Work It. Tell us why. Tell us,
yeah.
I wanna see you dance, dance.
I wanna see you dance.
I wanna see you dance, dance.
I wanna see you dance.
I wanna see you dance, dance.
I wanna see you dance.
I wanna see you dance, dance. This is such a great song. I advise you to put it while you're driving. You know, it will get you into good vibes, really good vibes. This is the type of songs I like to put in my car while I'm driving. Amazing performance. Oh, Danny's staying. Danny's staying. Yeah. So this is 90's love. Such a great dancer. I really love them. Tenmin. He should have a performance or any song with Taemin. Only him and Taemin. '90s love. I really like the outfits, only red and black, you know, each one has something different, but it's super cool. I'm looking at them, you know, and I realize it's so sad. Not their performance, but the fact that people are not allowed to go into shows and everything is being done only with the production film, the cameramen and so on. So sad.
Tonight,
yeah. Another awesome performance. Yeah, that's it. Make a wish. Lukasu. Ganagahan. Mantan gosen. Come join me. Mental. It's alright. I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up. She got Akawa, Akawa. No more sign, yeah. I can find you. Be alright. Go to my day, make a wish.
You should
make a wish.
Ah, I'll take you anywhere. Make a wish.
Let me do it for you.
Make a stop, keep breaking up. Keep honking all the time.
Cause I'm not out here. We gon' find your way.
Strong. Strong. Stay young. Lucas.
It's alright.
It's alright. I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up. Hit that line. Singing like a wall, like a wall. No more sign, yeah. I can find ya. It's gonna be alright. So the might deal, make a wish.
She lifts me up. Come on, your boy.
Surul mate, surul mate, surul mate, surul mate, yeah, make a wish. It's gonna be no day. So don't need an answer, don't need a question, be a good friend, sir. Surul mate, surul mate, surul mate, surul mate, yeah, make a wish.
Another 90s vibe. This part are only 90s, 90s vibes.
I can do the same. Wake up, back it up. I can walk, I can walk. I can find you. It's gonna be alright. So the mate, make a wish. Surimate, 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 yeah, make a wish. Lucas.
Lucas should be much more in the center. I really believe it and I know it. In the beginning, if I'm not mistaken, it said this is the last performance, so probably they closed the whole show. They won 4 wins, I think, best artist of the year, best emotive. Emotive? What is an emotive award? I don't know. Best album and probably best comeback or something. I will see. An amazing close-up, really.
Okay, friends, so tell me if you liked my reaction and tell me whether would you like to see something else. Now, I'm working this evening as well on ITZY, a so-called guide to ITZY, and Mamamoo's comeback, and as well Twice's performance, and as well GOT7's performance. So please stay tuned, and I hope you like the video. If you have any suggestions or any comments, please write it down in the comment section and hit the notification bell to see further content. I'm more than happy if you liked what you see, and please share your thoughts. I'm always happy if you're here. Thank you very much for sticking around. I love you all, even if we don't know each other. I send you huge kisses, huge hug, and take care and stay safe. Until the next video, have a good evening. Bye-bye.